Jacob.
Jessica. Using my steam room now. I'm gonna have a yogurt after this. You want half of that too?
If I wanted your yogurt, I would just take it.
Don't worry about sweating so much. Have that effect on women.
Not sweating as much as you did when you crashed your car at Dover. Yeah, it was hard to separate the tires screeching from your screeching.
You know what else I made a lot of noise? When I won the Xfinity Championship, but you wouldn't know what that's like because you're still an amateur. Who got told? You got told. Bring on. You can't take the heat?
I'm actually turning it up. Maybe you need some water.
If I get thirsty, I lick my own sweat.
How old were you the first time you crashed your car?
4. Rolled my big wheel. Still got the scar.
You call that a scar? Mr. Toad's wild ride. You really do need to keep your head and arms inside the car at all times.
Give me your hand. Feel that dent? Trying to jump a creek on my dirt bike. I caught so much air that I hit a tree branch on the way over.
Oh, please. You know how many times I've hit my head?
At least once really hard as a baby.
Your face is a baby.
Oh, you're not looking so hot. Do you need a break?
Okay, first of all, I'm always looking hot. Secondly, I'm freezing.
Really? Because you're wetter than a Whole Foods on a Sunday morning.
Nope, I'm fine. Where's the thermostat? You know what? I'm gonna turn it up.
Jake? All right, I'm gonna get help and my phone because I need a photo of that.